This is Tammi Bradford with Jay Cuttler at the 2013 Olympia Expo. Jay, you are making a comeback this year. How are you feeling? Any nerves? Are you feeling any pressure?
I feel good. You know, it's nice to be back on the stage and be here for the fans. And you know, we're crazy over here at the BBI booth. Of course, the launch of the Jay Cuttler Lead Series, and you know, this is kind of what I expected it to be. And you know, I'm getting anxious to get up on stage tonight, get the fans a great show, and bring the hometown crowd down here in Las Vegas.
We know that's going to happen. Jay, what are you going to do differently this show than the last time you hit the Olympia stage?
Well, you know what? I had a two-year hiatus, you know, coming off an injury. I didn't get to compete the last time I was on stage, you know, healthy. I had a torn bicep. So for me, getting up there and giving it my all and, you know, showing the best physique I can, you know, seeing where that places me, and of course, give the fans a great, great show.
You are such a favorite amongst people and such an idol. Who is it that you look up to in the sport that motivates you and that you aspire to be better?
You know, I don't really look at that much people in the business. Obviously, you know, being at elite status, you know, you have to push yourself, and you know, you become your own person, your own brand. And for me, you know, I obviously looked up to, you know, Arnold in the beginning, but for me, it's now more motivation comes from obviously the fans and people that influenced me to become better, and you know, not just as a bodybuilder, but as a person in general. And definitely my perception now, I just turned 40, it's definitely a different perception when I was, you know, now 40 instead of 30. Different outlook on life, and of course, giving back as much as I can now.
Well, Jay, we thank you for your time. We wish you the best of luck at the showdown tonight, and we know you're going to bring it, and the fans are going to be thrilled to see you there. So let's hear it for Jay. Tammi Bradford with Lone Star Distribution and Jay Cuttler at the 2013 Olympia.